Plays! Hello everyone, Kirkyeehee here. Today we're playing Broken Armor. I was gonna say, as you can see behind me, but my big old noggin's probably in the way of that. But this game I got from the developers through Keymailer, so thank you very much, developers. And as always, just because I got the game for free from Keymailer does not mean I'll get a raving review. I don't really do reviews, but that's not the point. The point is, this is not a paid endorsement. So with that being said, I'll scoot out of the way here. We'll try both the Knight and the Mage. The Mage is DLC, which I think comes included with the game now. So we'll try both. We'll try the Knight. Here's our controls. Enter, pause, okay, weapon select, Y and B, A attacks, and okay, seems like pretty basic controls. Somewhere down there lies the Holy Grail. I can't go anywhere. The King of Salamandia demands I find it, or I cannot return! Oh, there we go, now I can go in. I had to wait for the reading to get by. Okay, so I am out of weapons, I used them already! 0 maces, 0 spears, 0 swords, 0 axes. Awesome! I didn't know they were going to be limited. Oh, I see one thing I'm having an issue with already. It's our color compared to the background. It's very gray. I wish I wouldn't have lost all my weapons or wasted my weapons. Go! Now I have a mace. I wonder how it works. I'd probably throw it like the other thing, yet now I have 0 maces. Ugh. Why did he throw everything? That makes absolutely no sense! Whoa! Oh! Wow, that was damaging. No, screw off, you randomly moving snakes! I'll bloop bloop you too, you damn thing. Get away, get away. I'm already half dead, or pretty damn close to it. I should use the D-pad so I can have a little more precise movement. Spears, now I have 2 spears. I will use them only when... Damn it! When I need them, I was gonna say, good, that's a little bit of health. Boom! Ooh, they gave me silver money. That was worth it! I thought I was this right here. That's why I let out a panic. Worth it! Oh my god, you can't touch the water! Well, I died, no doubt. If I went on, I couldn't touch the water. I would have been more careful going around that damn tree. Win 0, loss is 1. Seems about right. Wastebasket Games. Created by Jonathan Tyndall. Okay, let's try the Mage next. That was a very short run. I'm guessing the controls are the same. So dagger, fire, lightning, healing. Daggers? And it's the same thing. Why can I go in through with the Mage? No problem, but I couldn't with the Knight. It's the same text. Ah, this stuff must be randomly generated. I didn't have any choice as far as I'm concerned. Haha, money. No, ow. Okay, so this is very awkward. Controls, get away from me. You move so fast, it makes little precise movements hard. Oh, I'm out of daggers. I have 1 healing. Ooh, come on, bat. I need you. No, you're making this worse for me. Ah, go while we get the chance. Okay, that's that down. You're down. Yep, no, no. Ah! No, no, get out of there. Get out of there. Grab that, grab that. You're slow, so I don't have to... Oh, yeah, but you shoot. Forget about that. Had to hope I never got hit there. Nope, nope, nope. Damn it! It's hard to judge when you can and cannot be hit. Okay, so what's that? That's lightning magic. That'll be another healing. So the mage... Ow! Probably has a bit more of an advantage because he can go so much, or he can heal. Okay, you need to die. I will use my 1 lightning on you. Nope, now I gotta use this healing. See, healing heals about 40, maybe? Lightning! And lightning gave me healing out of the enemy. That's fun. Nice to know that enemies can drop gear. Ooh, I almost went into the water. I almost went into the water, guys. 100 coins. Where am I? I think you always start in the bottom left. I should realize this by now. Okay, I'm getting up in here while I can. So this seems to be a score-based game, but there is an end game, maybe? Look, lizard. I need down in there. I have nothing to fight you, either. Okay, we'll do this random. Oh, yeah, now it comes out! Oh, nice. If something decided to go up through there before I got up through there myself, that would have been really bad. A downfall with the mage. He does not seem to get as many weapons. Oh, okay. What are you buying? I don't know what the red things are. Fire, maybe? So how do I buy... Oh, okay, I have coins in the bottom left. So bottom left coins is probably my money to buy stuff. I want one of the pulsating ones, but I can't afford them. I will buy this one for 117. I don't know what it is, what the difference is. A single fire. Should have bought the friggin' daggers. Can I hurt you? I don't want to waste an item to see... Oh, the music changed. I almost want to use my one Get out of there! I'm poisoned! No! I couldn't find my friggin' healing! Damn it, that ended me quick! High score, 1825. Seems about right. The music's so dramatic here. Let's try the night again. Alright, I go in just fine this time. Oh, now they're giving me gold coins here at the first stupid mosquito. Oh, I got them! Ah! I don't usually get mosquitoes when I go for them like that. Okay, go like that, go over there, and we are through one floor. Go up there, then up some more, and down, and to the left. Oh man, I should not have taken that risk. I have one swords. Wow, they're starting me out with just a single sword this time. That sucks. But this knight's not very smart anyway. He does not understand the concept of how swords and stuff works. He thinks he has to throw weaponry. Okay, no, yep, no. Come on, let me buy ya. I want that sword. So I have one sword and one axe right now. I could use them on these guys, but I'm saving them for when I absolutely need to get by something. Like right now, because this stupid spider. He practically had the area blocked off on me. Ow. I like the little scan lines. I don't know if they'll show up so well in the video, but there's little tiny scan lines that look pretty damn neat. Okay, so there we will pop up this way and over to the left. I don't trust the snakes. They can turn on a dime. Oh, no. The bat's kind of hovering in toward me here. No. Controls! Screw off! That's so touchy! We've seen this basic room already. Okay, so can I grab you? I have no swords left. I have two axes, so let's axe him. The slimes are probably one of my most hated enemies just because of how they can shoot at you. We got 1405 per score, 123 coins. Axes are the cheapest, so I will buy... Get up through here. I will buy this. I don't understand what these would be for this guy, but I will buy two axes. Because... As far as I know, maces, spears, swords, axes, we can't use magic, and that was fire magic for our other guy. Oh, what the hell? Ah! I wasn't expecting there to be boss battle. Well, I used my one and only sword. Got three axes, though! Am I winning? I have no way of knowing. Ah! Oh, this is ridiculous! I have five health, I have one health. They look at me the wrong way, quite literally, and I will die. Oh, poo. Oh, garbage. Yes, we got one down. Axe to the face! No! I wanted to get up in there to get away from that stuff, but... Oh! I wonder if that was just like a first area boss, or just... I don't even know. Well, let's try another round here. One thing I can say I don't like, that it comes out and you have to go through that stuff every time. It's a little annoying. Yes, we will try the mage again. Somewhere down there, we grab a dagger. I have two daggers. I'll have three here in a moment. Now I have three. Okay, this room is very different compared to any of the rest we've been to. But still no trouble for us. Haha. Okay, so... Oh, that... Ow. That looks like it'd be some fire setting up there. How am I supposed to get by... Fine. They left me with no choice. Okay, so I don't get hurt by webs, but I do get slowed down. That healed me when I picked it up. I thought it was going to be fire. I'm really confused now. So red things setting around like that is healing the pulsating red ones anyway. We're still learning, guys. We're still learning. Now it makes more sense why there was red ones to buy for the night. Because it isn't all fire. Screw you, buddy. I don't need healing now, so I can't grab that. I'll probably need her before I'm all... Before it's all said and done, though. Nope, still never got hit. Okay. Oh, I'm definitely going to get hit here. I noticed you can go back floors as well. Ow. It wasn't that I didn't see him there, it's just I didn't mean to step into him. Healing daggers fire. Let's buy that healing. Because I have a feeling we're going... Seriously, this is a boss room and I have nothing to fight with. Oh, no. The red bats poison you, the damn things. Ah! I'm going to die. What could I do? What could I do? That's ridiculous. This one will be a short game. I'll do one more pass with each character, and then we'll call it an end. So yeah, let's go. Somewhere down there, we will shut up because we've heard the story already. I guess in the first time they force you to sit there through it, or maybe I was just unlucky and couldn't get through the doors because it bugged out or something. Yep, did not mean to hit him. I'm guessing the first time they make you sit there through it so you can see what the amazing story is to this. No, the story's not all that great, but the game's not too bad. Damn it! He kept going up twice on me. I give a quick little, quick little tap, just like that. And he'd go, whoop, jeez. Well, one more round, like I said. I'm going to stick to this. I don't care if I die in 10 seconds time. One more round. We're calling this one in, guys. Somewhere down there, we will find some money and step into some stuff that will kill us. Dagger. Well, that was a waste of a dagger. That was a huge... I gotta see what... Oh, no, you can't go back. They have the stairs there, but you can't actually go back. Finally! I don't know how they expect me to get by that. Ow. Healing. I gotta use it right off the bat, too. I wonder... Okay, I can step on the brown there. I wasn't sure if I could. I decided to test it. Oh, I was not over quite far enough. Ow! Goddamn mosquitoes! I hate this time of year for the mosquitoes! Okay. I need more of an opening than that. No, this is the opposite of an opening. That you literally closed off the area, bums. Oh, go! Yes, we finally have something to attack with when we need to again. Screw you, spider. I'm leaving. I was going to give the whole area Cartman and get me home, but that just... It's just not true, because we keep going deeper and deeper into this damn place. The money, I don't know, it sounds like it'd be consumables you pick up. And yeah, I purposely walked through him, because I was going to get hurt worse if I didn't. 78 coins, 79, 80. So silver's worth 5, I'm guessing gold's worth 10, copper's worth 1. Come on. Force me to walk through the webs. Either walk through the webs or wait there 10 minutes. Okay, so what are we looking to get? We will look to get... There's 2 healing here. I will buy the cheaper of the healing. Because, yeah, I don't have enough for anything else. We're going to go onto that healing and use it, too. Because we're almost dead. Now we'll have a boss that will kill me because I have no weapons. I can't fight with healing! Leave me alone! How am I supposed to get away from you? I've got to get away from it enough... Oh, this is ridiculous. There's some more magic. Ugh. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. I can't get far enough away from the damn thing to actually hit it with anything. Not without taking a crap ton of damage. Oh, that was close. Oh, no, no. He didn't go up when I hit up. Damn it. Damn. I hate this boss. But if I play it careful enough, I should at least be able to beat him. No! God damn, I hit the wrong button. I wanted to go over there to my healing like that. But like I said, I hit... Ugh! No! Oh my god, that cost me in the worst ways. At least you're fast, but fast doesn't always help. Damn! This is not easy. Ugh! There, we got one of them on you anyway. Ugh! I wonder how many hits a boss takes. Yes, I will use that healing because I need it in the worst of ways. We'll grab that health. I think that one was fire, not health. So we have a dagger. We will use that in 3-2 now. Grabbed another dagger. Dagger to the face. Healing. Oh my god, leave me alone. This is just ridiculous. Lightning. Nope, lightning did not work. Healing, thank you. Have to use them soon as I get the damn things. Oh, we beat it! We beat the boss! And we gotta continue deeper. Whew. Serpent Slayer. So we've seen eyeballs and a snake for bosses so far. Where's my healing? Where's my healing? Where's my healing? I don't know. Maybe I was full health. Because if I was, I just wasted that. I should have probably checked beforehand. This is by far our best run so far, though. Oh no, I don't like the red bats. And I don't have anything I can attack it with. So I just gotta be extra careful. Leave me alone! You homing bomb? I wonder if the spiders hurt you and poison you too. They might, but I'm not gonna test it to see. Lizards, you're like... Well, you're threatening if you hit me. Get up out of there. I want that dagger in the worst ways. So let's get on the daggers. Okay, nope. I'm gonna get hit going up through here. Yeah. Oh my god, I got hit real bad because I stepped right into the guy. You damn snake! You got in my freaking way! Now, good, I've got 10 health. Fine. Whatever. Nope. I have to be so effing careful. Damn their randomness. Damn their randomness! So yeah, that was Broken Armor. If you happen to like the video, leave it a thumbs up. Let me know you liked the video. Really appreciate it. If you want to, you can follow me on Twitter at Kirkyeehee. You can subscribe here on YouTube. Two great ways to keep up to date. Plus on Twitter, whenever I find a giveaway, I typically post it there for you guys. And yeah, I don't think I have too much left to say except for I'll put a link in the description for this game if you're interested in it. And see you later, guys, my new YouTube pals. I've been Kirkyeehee. But of course, I'm always Kirkyeehee. See you later once again, guys.